camp in Germany, started a family there, and eventually made their way to America, where they built a successful life here in Philadelphia. Being a descendant of Holocaust survivors, I have a strong appreciation for life, and I know that many other second and third generations feel the same way. Because of that appreciation, I'm honored to be here today to celebrate